the silent era, the nitrate element I'm talking about, it used to contain silver. And they used to rip it apart, take it back, extract silver from that. And that's how we have lost so many films.
Somebody makes a movie, what is their purpose? Their main purpose is to make money. So they make, after money is made, most of the film producers, then they forget it. Even Germany has not preserved its films.
The oldest known surviving Tamil films are Pavalakodi and Sati Sulochana. Both of these films were made in the year 1934. They have been preserved in the National Film Archives of India as on date, but they have been preserved in film format. Now, these films, since they have not been digitized yet, if something unfortunate happens to these films, then there's no way that we can recover these films. So, Suresh Balakrishnan, who's written this book, a biographer of M.K. Tyagaraja Bhagavathar, he makes a suggestion that the state government of Tamil Nadu and the Tamil film industry should take cognizance of this situation.
இப்போ வந்து ஒரு சூதாட்ட அமெரிக்கா என்ன அது அமெரிக்கா தான் ஆரம்பத்திலேயே இருந்திருக்காங்க.
ஓகே,
அப்படியெல்லாம் இருந்திருந்தா உங்களுக்கு எல்லா திரைப்படங்களும் ஒரு நெகட்டிவ் காப்பி எங்கேயாவது ஒரு லேப்லையோ எங்கேயாவது ஒரு இடத்துலையோ பத்திரமா இருக்கணும், இல்லாட்டி இவரோடையாவது இருக்கணும்.
நீங்க லோக்கல் என்ன பேசு ரீஜனல் ஆஃபீஸ் வந்து எனக்கு ஃபோன் கால் வந்துச்சு. ஓகே சார், உங்கள்கிட்ட ஒரிஜினல் விருப்பங்கள்
எனக்கு and so on. We discussed it. It never got a distributor. It never got released.
Okay.
I told him, give it to the archive.
Okay.
He said, the rights are not with me. It is with so and so. I am talking to them.
Okay.
And so I eventually, I don't know what happened to it, whether it is available at all with anybody,
okay,
whether it has been preserved.
Okay.
Adhu mari films have gone.